They were better with Midwest Muscle. Melissa and Alex just tore this gym up. I had some of the guys frowning. You always know a woman's doing good when the guy starts frowning up. So they tore it up because, I mean, when you get a whole group and they start watching the team, you're doing something right, ladies. Not that they're sitting there trying to hit on you. Some of you know as you are, but the ones that aren't, they appreciate the work. And I appreciate everything you had, didn't they? I mean, it was just phenomenal.
Thank you. We really appreciate you coming down and watching us see what we have.
I mean, it's like whatever you don't have, you manufacture to make it happen. And I mean, that's creative. So that you know there's nothing that's going to slow you guys down. And as pros, how do you keep that hunger once you get the pro card? Because everybody seems to want to get a pro card, but they don't want to do anything after they get it.
No, I tell every single one of my clients and all my friends that compete, if you're going to win your pro card, you need to be ready the next week to step on a pro stage and place well at a pro show. So, you know, we strive for the best and, you know, number one all the way.
TCP. I mean, you were doing some, wow, you got some big traps on you. They really come out and you start pressing.
I feel amazing. I love working out. It's my passion, and I wouldn't be here if I didn't. And I'm just very excited for 2013 and what's to come from pro stage. And I feel like I'm ready for it.
Well, you're with a good group, and I know Alice, I've never seen anyone with that kind of money to keep on going. And you know, I noticed that her and Chinga make a good team because they're both very passionate in what they do. And there's never really something that distracts them from still being part of a team. Right? It's like, I'll bring my best to it, but I won't take anything from it. And that's just awesome. I mean, it's like, I'll grow and we'll all grow together.
Exactly.
And that's awesome. I'm saying it like she's dying to do it. That's just phenomenal how you do that. And Chinga also, I really respect that you never take that, never take away from the person. You always add to them.
Definitely.
And that's always good. So whatever you're doing to keep yourself that motor going, keep it up. Because the natural side, we really need that. We need more productive people that's not destructive. Because, you know, we've seen what happens when you get that kind of atmosphere. It's destructive for the audience. It's destructive for the program. It's just destructive all around. And the more we do, hopefully the better we get. And hopefully we can borrow some from the Peoria and actually bring it through. Now, that means you're going to be competing.
I'm competing. I start my prep in 4 weeks. I'm doing the Pro North American in Minnesota for my first show. And then I'm hoping to do the IFPA Pro Galaxy in Alabama. They still haven't released the date yet, so hopefully it's a couple weeks after the one. May 10th is my first show. And then I hope to qualify for Yorton. That's my balance.
And that's going to be
October.
End of October, yeah.
Yes. So yeah, you should have, whatever you do in May, you should have plenty of time to rebuild, restructure, or just perfect on whatever you do.
Right. I've managed to stay very lean this off season, which
obviously.
I'm surprised, but I do a little cardio and just keep my intensity up in the gym. I eat a lot,
mm-hmm.
a lot, but I eat a clean diet.
Yes.
That's very important.
And that's a big difference, you know. A lot of people think you got to stay away. I kind of find that, I really don't understand that thing, but thankfully I didn't grow up in that kind of mindset.
Right.
I've always figured if you eat healthy, you could eat more.
Your body uses it like it's supposed to, fuel.
Yeah. And if you look at it more like a machine, it's what you're doing for your body to keep it going. And you do that. And I'm telling you guys, they put in some work today, so I know the diet has to be right. I didn't see any kind of lightheadedness or any kind of, I'm done with this. It will just go until fatigue. And if the mind doesn't check out, the body's going to get it. So ladies, I really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, St. Louis. It's Jim. You guys are awesome. I'm really loving these Ben Jones and Jim Evans. I really appreciate the thought you gave me where we can just get out to these different gyms and see what keeps locals and what keeps pros coming to these kind of gyms. So, you know, it's nice to see them take more care of you. I really appreciate you.
Thank you so much.
Chinga.
Can I do a shout-out real quick?
Yes, you can.
I want to shout-out to you for coming down here, for driving this whole
yes.
way for us. And I want to shout-out to the guy behind the camera. It's been Chinga.
Okay.
And he's doing some phenomenal photography.
Oh my god, yes.
It's ridiculous. Check him out on Facebook. His name is Chinga.